purely the facts on occasion. And there's been quite a lively discussion there as well. But one of the comments that we had gotten from several different people sat with me and gave me some pause as much as I want to get this thing done and in place. There are people who began this planning process and are already in the midst of the planning process but don't necessarily have approval yet. They began the process thinking, you know, hey, I've saved up this amount, I can afford to build my house now, as they began the process, but might not necessarily have saved up enough to cover the extra fee, might not be aware that this fee was going to come up. They weren't aware that this fee was coming. So in the interest of fairness, I've asked that the city staff look at the effective date and that we as a council discuss when we actually want this to become effective, if we want to give it a little bit more time so that people who are currently in the planning process but are not quite yet there with an approval won't be penalized with this fee and kept from building their homes.